Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Okay Headshot here, and I'm going to be doing a guide on how to install this, the ExtremeScape package, right? What you do is you download it onto your computer, you extract it, so you get this file. Then you'll get, I think, the Project Echo V4.3 and this folder. What you do is you get the Project Echo there, and you put it on your local disk C. You put it on your C drive. You just open up the C drive, so if I went into a computer, just open it up there and put it in here. So that's in there, then you just leave that as it is. Then you go to here, you go to compile, right click, edit, and you change that to, it won't be this by the way, but I'm going to put this in the description. So what you do is you go on to your program files, find Java, and JDK, you need to have JDK downloaded. If you don't, go on to Google and then type in JDK. Okay, then it'll come up with these. You go on that. Java SE downloads. It will be laggy, by the way, because I am uploading at the same time. I mean, it's not like... it's there, but it's on another screen at the moment because I've got two screens on the go. I mean, look, I can drag it over. See? So, why is it taking so long? I would close down my Facebook, by the way, but, you know. I thought I can't because I'm trying to do something for my CV. But anyway, I can't really show that because AVG has crashed. Lots of things have crashed on my computer. But anyway, there's my Facebook, by the way. So you get your JDK, then you click on bin, and then that is what you need there. So you get rid of... no, shut up. Right. You click that if you're on Windows 7, or you copy... you need to copy this right here. So you copy that, then you open up this again. I think I've already got it open, actually. Yes, I do. And then you copy it into the, I mean, you paste it into there, into that space in between there, and you put the slash javec after it. Okay, so then you save that, and you click compile, which comes up, and then it'll say, you know, compiling, yada, yada, yada. And when you if it doesn't do anything, you've done it right. Then you can just click run. It says ExtremeScape version 1. Thank you, Jordan. And there you go. Basically, that is how you do it. If you have any problems, leave a comment, and I'll make sure I find out how to fix them. So yes, that is about it from me, guys. So I will make sure this video gets up, and then I'll upload it. So yeah, basic overlook of what it is. You put your in the C drive, you put the Project Echo version 4.3, put that C drive, go to compile, right click and edit, change that to your JDK, which is basically what I've just shown you, where you go into program files. It's just basically the link to your JDK. Then you close it, hit compile, hit run. That's it. So it's been me, Hawkeye Headshot. I hope it helps, and I'll see you later, guys. Peace out.